Twinch again with a brand new episode of our NHL 20 franchise mode featuring the your New York Rangers. Alexander Gogiev is a net filling in for an injured Yaroslav Askarov. So, about the fun begin there, taking on Bill Montoya. Okay, Bill. See how it is. But taking on the interstate rivals, New York Islanders.
The Islanders start with possession as we are now underway.
That's Montoya.
Takes the feed from his netminder. Slides the puck to Barzal.
Oh no, come on, Barzal.
Feeds the puck across to Brennan. The Rangers.
There's a trip.
In their own end.
I'll take that.
Here as the play is stopped. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick.
Come on,
into
there we
feet.
Go.
New York's got it and they're on the attack. Delay penalty coming up here. Looks like.
Excuse me, what? There was 4 seconds. How do we get a slashing in 4 seconds?
Someone's off to the box for slashing. And so often you just reach out and react a little bit of frustration.
Yeah, come on.
It's a pretty obvious call, though. Puck scooped up by Foot.
Oh, it's Kale.
Scooped up along the wall by Foot. Slides it diagonally to Brent. New York's got the puck in their own end. One-on-one with the goaltender.
Yeah, that wasn't very good. It looked like he was going to deke, and then he was going to shoot, and then he didn't either.
All right, there we go.
Defensive effort breaking up the pass. Look out, a two-on-one. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Stopped by the goaltender. Dishes it to Foot. Foot's got it in the defensive end. Here's a chance
come
to
on.
Get it out of their own end. And it's grabbed by a teammate. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. Passed up ahead. He's got a step. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go with it, and the goalie makes the save.
Turns it
aside. Oh, come on. Get that dries down. Yep.
Takes that pass back at the point. Rips it. What a stop as he puts out the fire. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kapanen. From the
there we go.
Side,
come
goes
on.
To the middle of the neutral zone. Feeds the puck to force back.
Carlson.
They've got numbers. Big time glove save. New York's got it in their own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Kapanen.
There we go. Push up.
New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Here they are on the attack. New York's got a brief window.
Stonewall.
Play with their penalty expired. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Absolutely stonewalled right there. But we do have an NHL debut this game. We do have Marcus Davidsson, former second round pick of the Buffalo Sabres back in 2017. Left winger, playing on the third line this game in his NHL debut. No. Didn't call icing. Didn't sniff icing, but apparently the refs did. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. I'll accept that.
That's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
New York's got the puck along the boards. On a great defensive play there.
Here we go, Payton.
Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Breakaway. What a stop by the goalie!
Yeah, he looked really confident. Out on top of the crease, followed the shooter and made the stop.
Long jam in front, that's broken up.
He got knocked around somewhere on this ship.
Come on.
He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
New York's got the puck along the wall. There's the physical side. Shot locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one. And the pass is picked off.
No, all right.
Makes a save. Goalie plays
off from here, making no sort of shot move right there.
The Rangers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Stretch pass.
Go Kakko. Kakko. There we go, Jay. Pokes it in past the goalie's outstretched leg right there. Gets us on top 1-0. Love to see that right there. Love to see that.
Here
we go. Push it up. Oh, Batherson can't get the same play to work.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here. Broken up at center. New York's bench is constantly saying, good sticks, good sticks.
All right. Marcus Davidsson, 30 years old. Dude's old. Was an old draft pick when they drafted, apparently, in 27. I guess now it's 2030 almost, so. 2017, the kid was probably 18 years old. So. Yeah, we're like 2029, so yeah, 12 years later. So he's probably 18. That's how math works.
Moves with the puck in the corner. New York's gained possession along the boards.
There we
go. Picks up the puck in his own end. It's a 2-on-1. To his teammate, denies him in front. Moves the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Keeps it alive. And that's broken up. Right
ooh,
to the middle.
Come on.
Throws it on goal. Stopped by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by Tuck. From the left side, it moves to
dude,
the
nice, nice check right there.
New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Long pass into the neutral zone.
In the first period.
Brennan's got it on the offensive end. From the point, looks to make something happen. On the doorstep.
All right, there we go. Davidsson. Oh, I need to get a slap shot off. That's all right,
well,
though.
There's the horn, concluding the first 20 minutes.
Hop in second period, though. Come on. We got this, Rangers.
We are ready to get period number two underway. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to the respective rooms. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops.
All right.
Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
New York's got to find another gear or two or three here. They've been behind almost all night. They haven't had the puck very much. As a result, they're behind on the board as well.
Brent's moving the puck through.
See, knowing how you know, cheap NHL is, I guarantee you that they didn't even record separate lines for Rangers and Islanders. When it says New York, it's probably just the same. They probably just use the same voice lines. You gotta be kidding me. Really? Absolutely gotta be kidding me right there.
This shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
New York's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as
come on, Jokinen.
Jokinen's got it across the line. Great glove save! Grabs the puck, and now he angles it across to Wall.
Oh, come on, Montoya.
Comes up with a stop.
Montoya, dude, you were being too good for your own good right there, bud.
The midway mark of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Nope.
Blast gets a glove on it to make the stop. And now it's over to Kapanen. Great stick work with the steal. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. New York's got a hold of it along the wall.
Come on, push it up, push it up, push it up. Kakko, Kakko.
Here's the
pass. Bad pass.
And makes the save. Here's the chance. Great reflexes, another save.
Yeah, apparently everything's great. Every goalie is just, you know, snagging everything out of the air. Like they're Spider-Man.
We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck picked up by Murray. Quick pass to Simone. Tosses it on to Foot. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Simone.
Nope, come on, push up, push up, push up.
Wall by force back at Carlson. They've got numbers. Let it rip. Shuts him down. Big hit. And now he moves it to Murray. Taken by Murray. Solid hit on that play. New York's got the puck along the boards. Great defensive effort with the strip.
Okay. Dude, if they want to fight McBain, I'm fine with that. Come on, Cal. Bye-bye, Cal. I know you're a former teammate of ours, you know, former fan favorite Cal Foote, but you've been replaced, bud. You're no longer fan favorite Cal Foote, and there is no longer anything protecting you from getting absolutely rinsed when it comes to getting punched in the face. Alright, 5:30 left in the period. Ooh, that's just... Holding, really. As soon as you slip out of position, dude, what a garbage call. Let him go or try and slow him down. He reached out, grabbed him, and gets called. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. New York's got the puck along the wall. Wow, I count everyone that in that sequence just avoided hits. Everyone in that sequence avoided a hit. I don't understand why I wouldn't pass to my defenseman. Carries it in. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. There you go. He's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. From their own end as they get a fresh set of legs here for this man advantage. Moves it to Marcel. And the puck's getting out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Offsides, 3:14 left. Power play. I still have a minute left on that, okay. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Big time save on a big time shot. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Laying the body. Pushes it across to hit Estrosa. All alone. Oh, there we go. He's going to lose it. Oh, the puck was like an anchor. Nice. Nice dump. No, okay. Carries it across the line. Sends it across. Nice, nice block. Lays out to block it. With some momentum driving towards nice the net. Big time block. It's that diving block. He dude should have dove in front of it. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Brennan. Centering pass. Here's a chance. Misses the net. There you go. Dump that in for the final couple seconds. Power play is over with. Works it across to Marcel. Good hit. Slides the puck over to Kapanen. Quick pass to Marcel. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. O'Brien swooping in on the attack. Puck grabbed by Fabry. Slides it across to Tuck. Takes a shot. Big time. Nice. Nice save. Just as time runs out. All right. Final period. Here we go. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
New York's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess
there's
the puck.
There's that nice little dump in right there.
Huge steal in his own end. And that's intercepted.
The Rangers have played extremely well positionally. They don't have the puck. They've gotten it back more often than not.
New York's got it now. And he easily stops
that one. Oh, come on,
oh, and another big stop. Quick feed to Pucku. Over the line they come. Sends a pass over. Off the crossbar.
Ooh, there we go. Yukonen Kamel pushes it up.
Right there.
The Islanders sure could have used the
ball. Oh, come on.
Shot hits the goalpost, and they still trail.
Receives the pass. Levels them with the hit. Deflected away. Nice defensive
ooh,
use
oh
of the
no.
stick there.
Nice, nice, nice. There's that.
New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Sends it over to Kapanen. He says, let's get physical on that play.
Well, that thing sounded like a car crash when those two guys
nice,
came
on. Okay. Good little helmet.
Now we need some help at the bench. The Islanders scoop it up along the boards. Lowers the boom with that hit.
Jamie, oh, bad pass. Ooh, Oscar, Oscar. Oh, come on.
And a great save. And now he tries to get it across to Fabry. Lays into the body. New York's got possession at center. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And he makes the save.
All right, Kale.
Defensive play. Forced back at Carlson's got it. He's got a
stop. Oh, come on. What is that?
Stop by the goaltender. He's right in position as he follows the shooter and snuffs that chance away. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. The Rangers gain control of the puck.
McBain. Okay, McBain.
Here they are on the attack. Sends it over. Right on the doorstep. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. And that one's turned away. Goalies are always trying to get better at this. Making the save, but getting the rebound into the corner. Here's a short pass to Fabry. New York's got the puck along the boards. And he coughs it up with the pass. New York's got the puck. Puck scooped up by Fleury. Takes it across
nice
the
little
blue
dump
line.
In.
Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Rocked on the play.
Come on. Keeping it in their zone.
New York's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Slides the pass over to Tuck. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need
come
a goal.
Come on, Josh. Come on, Josh.
And we've got a two-on-one. A chance to end it and breathe.
There you go. Good old Josh Williams right there. Love that. Not the old Josh Williams. The young Josh Williams. Not the one that was the killer with the Kings in the postseason.
What an indictment. New York's got the puck along the wall. Puck lands back onto a stick. Makes a save, cool and calm under pressure. And now he angles it across to Murray. Denied by the goaltender. Montoya's made his way quickly to the bench, and the extra attacker is now out on the ice. Wide open net, and there it is.
I'll take it. I'll take the second empty net right there for Payne Krebs. Josh Williams and Payne Krebs both tally some empty net goals. So good for them. Krebs is fourth on the season. There you go. Dump that in just to end the period out. Good old Gorky. Gets a shutout. Good old Gorky. But Montoya apparently... Apparently, the Islanders only had six shots on net. Montoya, one goal allowed, even though he allowed three goals in. But Josh Williams and Payne Krebs get the second and third star for their performance today. Both had a goal, some hits, and whatnot. But if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to hit that like button down below. Comment what your favorite part of the episode was. Comment what you think you should do for NHL 21. Comment if you have any news about that, and you know, like save files transferring, because I don't want to start a franchise on the Xbox One. So when we get that new Xbox, you know what I mean? Don't feel like doing all that. But until next time, YouTube, peace out, rock on, stay super classy, and have a great day, I guess. I don't know.